You're watching www.thepapri.com as we have Tharinder Athwata, the captain of Sri Lanka under 20 team, with us. First of all, congratulations on that victory, Tharinder.
Thank you.
And also, in terms of this game, what are your thoughts on this victory?
It's finally sweet because we finally won. I mean, two losses and to win is just incredible now, especially at this level. So, quite happy with this performance.
And also, you spoke about those two losses. Going into this game, what exactly did you expect from your team? What do you tell them, especially understanding that we need to, as Sri Lanka, need to be in the top division? What was your message?
Well, our coaches gave us only one message, was to be calm and composed in any given situation, whether we were losing or winning. Because in the last two matches, we've been actually like making silly mistakes. That's what we brushed on this week, even though it happened a few times this week also. But I'm just happy that we managed to keep the ball and managed to win and come on top.
And also, finally, taking this as a positive, where do you see Sri Lanka move forward, especially going into the specifics of this team?
Well, one of the motivational factors we came into this game with was to give a chance to the 2015 boys next year, for them to give another opportunity for them to maybe go into the World Cup. So that was one of our reasons why we wanted to win badly, to give them that opportunity. So we have just, what we've done now is we apparently, according to the scores, we have a chance of becoming second. So we'll see if it goes well, we become second and we might have another possibility of going to the Junior World Cup. But, well, Sri Lanka, I mean, definitely looking from this side, we have the talent and we have the skill, we have the power and the strength to go on. So, and to challenge even the top, like Hong Kong and Korea. So, I think Sri Lanka has a bright future in this.
Thank you, Tharinder, all the very best.
Thanks.
So, that was Tharinder Athwata speaking to thepapri.com. This is Amin Mohammed signing off, sharing the passion.